So much to learn about, it'll make you want to shout, Blippi!
Whoa! Look at what it is! This is a tank! And I have an idea! Today, let's learn about
buoyancy!
And
density!
Buoyancy and density! Okay, first, what we're gonna do is fill up this tank full of water. And then, once this tank is full of water, then you and I are gonna go outside and find some objects, and we're gonna put it in the water and play a game. And that game is gonna be called Sink or Float. So we're gonna guess which items are gonna either sink or float. Wow, this is gonna be so much fun. Okay. Just a little bit more water. Whoa. Okay, that right there is a perfect amount of water. Now let's go get some objects so then we can guess if they're either gonna sink or float.
Whoa! 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 Here we go!
Okay, now that we're outside, let's go find some things to see if they either sink or float! Oh, look! This day is going so perfect so far. It's a tote, so we can put stuff in it, of course. Our first object, a flower. These are dandelions, and they're bright yellow. I used to collect dandelions and give them to my mother and say, here you go, Mom, I love you. Hey, Mom, I love you. Wow, some colorful balls. This one is the color red. This one is the color purple. This one is the color green. This one is the color yellow. This one is the color blue. And this one is the color orange. Okay, wow. Look at all the things in here. I wonder if they'll sink or float. Ooh, a balance beam. Whoa, wait a second. Are you seeing what I'm seeing? Come here, look. This is a CD, a compact disc, and it says Blippi on top. I wonder if it sinks or floats.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
What? Oh, wow! Look! Two pine cones. Pine cones come off of trees, then they land on the ground. But this time, they were right here. Perfect for us to see if they sink or float. Put them in the tote. I dropped a pine cone and a dandelion. Come on. Whoa. Whoa, I'm so dizzy. Whoa, look. Wow, a paintbrush. Yeah, a paintbrush. And some glue. I wonder if these sink or float. I guess we gotta wait and see. Put them in there. And here we go. Oh, cool monkey bars. I love monkey bars. second. Look! Some orange Blippi glasses. Hello! Hello! Okay. Oh, and I bet you know what these are. Yeah, these are rocks. Yeah, and I bet you could guess pretty easy if they're gonna sink or float. But let's go see. Yay! That was so much fun gathering all these items with you. Okay, now we gotta put the items inside the water and we're gonna see if they're gonna sink or float. Okay, here we go. Let's start off with an easy one. Ooh, wow, look at these. Do you see them? Yeah, these are rocks. Whoa, they're really heavy. Whoa. So if these rocks are heavier than the water for the same amount of space, then they're gonna sink. So do you think it'll either sink or float? Yeah! Let's put them in. And look, they sink. Good job. Whoa. Okay, all those rocks went all the way down to the bottom. Okay, let's try a little bit harder one. Okay, ooh, look, colorful balls. They don't sound very heavy, and they're really light, and they're actually filled with air, see? Okay, let's see here. Oh, let's do the blue one, ready? Do you think it will either sink or float? Okay, let's see. Yeah, it floats! All these balls that are sealed and filled with water float on top of the water. Okay, let's try another thing. Oh, we forgot the red one. Yep, that one floats too. Ooh, okay, some glue. Whoa, so slippery. Some glue. Okay, do you think it'll either sink or float? It's kinda heavy. It's plastic. Okay. I think I know. Do you think he'll sink or float? Okay, here we go. Whoa! It floated to the top. Wow. That is so cool. Okay, here we go. Oh, look. We have some dandelions. Whoa, look at them. They're so pretty. They smell so good. Okay, do you think these will either sink or float? Guess one way to find out is to put it in the water. Ready? 3, 2, 1. It's floating. Good job. Okay. Oh, look. We have a Blippi CD. Compact disc. Ready? Do you think it'll sink or float? Okay. Whoa! Whoa! It barely sinks to the bottom. Okay, I guess it sinks. Oh, and a couple more things. Pine cones. Whoa, so prickly. Oh, oh. Okay, here we go. Woohoo! They float to the top. Okay, ooh, another pair of Blippi glasses.
Hello, hello, I can't see. Oh, there I go.
Okay, here we go. Ready? Whoa, those sink. They must be really dense. Okay, and last item. Ooh, a paintbrush. Okay, do you think this paintbrush will sink or float? I'm so excited. Okay, ready? One, two, three. It floats! Wow! Oh! One last thing.
Beep, 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 beep.
Yeah! Look! It's a dump truck.
Whoa!
And it has something in the back. Whoa, look at it. Let's pour this in the back.
Beep, 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 beep.
Okay, whoa!
Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! All of that just made the water turn green! Woo-hoo! Cowabunga! It's turning it into green ooze. Whoa, this is gonna be cool. Okay, let's let it sit here for a little bit. Wow.
Whoa, it's getting really slimy already.
Whoa. Well, that was so much fun seeing these items either sink or float.
Good job. Maybe we should do this again. If you want to watch this video again,
with these same items, just search Blippi, sink or float. Yeah, cause that's the fun game we just played. Whoa, whoa, look at this in here. Whoa, so cool.
Whoa, it's turning into slime. Whoa.
Come on everyone, let's make learning fun. It'll make you want to shout,
Blippi!
Parents, siblings, grandparents, babysitters, I'd love for you to head on over to my social media pages like Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter because I have fun news updates, behind the scenes, and even free merchandise giveaways. Just search for my name, Blippi.